This is the biggest bed bug I have ever seen. And he's all plump and red from biting somebody and draining their blood. He's so big he can barely move. About to go over the edge. There he goes. There he goes.